I want fabulous. That is my simple request. All things fabulous, bigger and better and best. I need something inspiring to help me get.
Hey, what's up? Hello, y'all. It's your girl Aubrey, and welcome back to another motherfucking vlog. But this time, we're going international, baby. We are on our way to Iceland, and I really, really hope you enjoy today's vlog. I had an amazing experience. Some would say dramatic, but I feel like a piece of my inner child was healed. And I hope you all enjoy this montage of me and my friends making true core memories, baby. We're going to Ice, baby. Reykjavik, child. I'm still trying to announce it, and I've been back home for a few days now. But it was beautiful, and I hope you all enjoy this vlog. Love you. Bye.
Oh yeah!
Hey.
Woo! It actually feels like nighttime. So that's weird. But it's very cute here. It felt like it was a quick flight. Napped a little, watched some movies, read a little. You know the tradition, the Gentleman's Club. So yeah. Let's see what's next.
I want fabulous. That is my simple request. All things.
We're entering the blue lagoon. Oh, thank God it's warm. Oh, it's actually kind of hot. Did y'all hear Riley go an octave lower? Oh, yeah. And we're all matching black.
Oh, let me get me a hair tone.
Andrew and Wesley left us.
Yeah,
so.
He's alive.
And here we go to the lagoon.
To the lagoon
we go. Wow, so a door underwater. Oh, wow. Hold on, y'all. Hi. Actually, fuck y'all. Y'all left us. Not me over here slipping and sliding.
Oh, I'm literally just like soaking.
Oh my god.
Yes. We're entering the blue lagoon. Oh, it's so exciting. It's so warm. Oh my gosh, y'all.
Look at your film though.
I know. This reminds me of Arizona. The shoes.
Have a bag this
time. Man, no bag. So let's go on. We're in the lagoon, guys. It's really nice. Molly looking hot back now. We got Riley over here. We got Wesley and Andrew over there. We're on our way to the bazaar, okay? We got a free drinky drink. Okay, wait, it's getting warmer. I mean, cooler over here. I don't like that. I'm not a fan of the cold spot. Okay. So we're gonna go get a drinky drink. And I'm gonna try to show y'all. It's really nice. Oh yeah, maybe a face mask. Maybe not a face mask. I got bangs. I got bangs.
Okay.
Bang voyage.
Can I just do like a little bottom action, bottom tier, cheek action? Oh, this is the mask. Oh, we thought this was the bar, girl. This is the mask. Damn. Oh, look at my glasses.
They're putting on their face masks. I didn't do one because I have glasses. It's not inequitable. Did it feel like it? How does it feel?
Like a mask.
Okay, what kind of mask did you get?
I got the silicone mud mask.
Oof, very
it feels
fancy.
Nice.
The birthday boy approves.
Yeah.
Love that. Riley, Molly?
The same one, baby.
Same one. Wesley, how you doing over there?
Good.
Very fresh, very fresh. I have the mask brought by Aubrey Hayes. Going under the bridge. We're going to the Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe.
Aubrey's playing the goat.
We're entering a mobile-free quiet zone. Oh, wow. That's a lot. Okay, guys. I'm going to shut up, but I'm still going to take you.
Is it yummy?
Yeah. Delicious.
Is that me or him?
It's like a reward. Oh. He hit his foot on the rock.
Wesley said, this is not the Serenity Zone.
map from our Nappy Naps. Freshly showered. And now we're at this restaurant. I forget what it's called. I got tacos. I'm lame. It's kind of like Timeout Market where you can choose where you want to eat. And let's take a... I tried the salsa. It's hot as fuck. So no. Let's try the shrimp. I want the shrimp taco. Okay. It's really good. Mmm, got a little kick to it too. Let me go tell you that. I'm a fan.
Next day.
We're at breakfast. We walked into a hotel and ate the complimentary breakfast for free. We're going to jail. I'm telling our story. Say hi, guys. Pray for us. Cutie. TD. Yeah. And I got the pink puffer. Me and Molly got matching pink puffers. Let's see if she actually wore hers today.
I will. I packed it for a reason.
She packed an extra. She packed an extra sweater and an extra jacket. She's not gonna wear it.
I'm literally cold right now.
I'm burning up. Right now, currently at the gas station at a stop, and we're on our way to the Golden Circle. There's black people down here. Hey, Molly.
Hey. I got the goods.
Oh, what you get? Stocked up on the Kleenex. We have stuffy nose. Actually, my eyes and my nose is watering. Literally, we're going through it. But. I'm an influencer. What do you get in?
Hey. You want it? Hot chew or nasty? Hot chew. That's it. Struggling. My nose running, my eyes running.
It's windburn city in this bitch.
Okay, all the orifices. My lips is chapped. I'm drooling. Live, laugh, love it now.
But it's gorgeous.
Gorgeous.
We're grateful.
Gorgeous. Wesley? He ran away.
Oh. He ran away.
Hi guys, checking in. We're going to the Geyser. I'm full off of good food. I had a chicken sandwich and a salad. Their salads be slapping here. Definitely just fell in love again with sun-dried tomatoes. If you know, you know. Side note, but I'm gonna just drop it here and leave. I gotta crush y'all. Nobody here in Iceland, but I just wanted to let y'all know that. Because I'll elaborate later, don't worry. But look how beautiful it is. It's very nature gal. Nature gal. And I wonder, I think the geyser is the thing that like blows up, so exciting. Also have a clip of a volcano exploding I'm gonna show you. Dope. Okay. Astronomically dope. But yeah, live, laugh, loving. Having a good time with the pals. We're going into nature. So I'm always making an appearance. She heard me talking. Heard me vlogging. I feel like we're about to enter a haunted house. Very cute haunted house though. Woo! Alright, check you later. Holy shit. Blackness tapped in. It was getting too cold and windy, so my besties went to the national park and they're gonna get content and I'll show you after this. But I'm here, Jay chilling next to the gift shop. Got me some hot cocoa. Live, laugh, loving. Okay, in the warm. Okay, that's hot, 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 hot. But yeah, Jay chilling. Look at my feet. Chow. Yes, you heard that right. We went to a freaking penis museum, honey. I didn't know what the hell to expect. And I still, after being there and getting all my knowledge, still don't know what the hell I just saw. Honey, I wish I could show you, but I didn't know if I was going to get blocked, terminated, destroyed, reprimanded. I don't know what the hell was going to happen. But look, y'all see that? What the hell? It was eye-opening, to say the least, you know? I got to see a lot of animals. And let me say, fun fact, the grizzly bear is not packing like you think it would. it's pretty small. And I'm confused on how that works, because there's some big, you know, big creatures, you know, big boys, big dogs. So not sure how that, you know, portrays on National Geographic, but, you know, stop it. I don't need to see. I ain't got to work. But, you know, how would it be to work at a penis museum?
Yeah, we're at this penis museum.
I just
museum.
Need to know.
I'm going to just do a little glance over so you can see. I was just talking to Molly. I was like, I don't know if I can record all this and be reported. Oh, my God. The stallion is an understatement. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry. I got to show you. They sure don't show you this shit on National Geographic. I'll tell you that. Why is my double chin acting up? And I'm sick today, y'all. I'm going through it. But, you want to see a zebra penis? Okay, I'm done after this. I'm done. It's a zebra. It's the penard. I'm like, damn, I would hate to be the one to cut this off. Let's see another. What the hell? The camel is a... Oh, hell. Like a damn Harry Potter wand. No water could ever. Okay, one more. Last one. Probably not. Look at the giraffe. You see the giraffe right there? Well, look at the penis. Can't even get it in the whole freaking camera. What's up, y'all? We're on our way to see the Northern Lights. I tried to test out the camera. You can't see shit, so if y'all are getting our content, I'll show some pictures. Wesley's been taking some great pictures, so thank you. Hey.
Shine bright like a diamond.
It's cold as hell.
Oh, God.
Molly, not you over here, booty dollar.
Oh, God.
It's come freezing. On, but it's time to go. Show your snacks. Ooh, wrap your shit.
Oreo.
M&M's, peanuts. We're gonna share?
Always.
Share.
Always
share. The ebony to my ivory.
Every type of snack.
Period. Starting the day off strong. We're touring south of Iceland today. Very excited, look. We're going to a waterfall. I am sick, but I'm having a live, laugh, love time. It's our last day in Iceland, so gotta make the most of it. Where's my, okay. I gotta keep a track
hey.
On her. She's a little runner child. You gotta put a leash on her. Make sure
she's a track star.
She's a track star. So we're about to go to this waterfall. They said we can go under, but
no thanks.
It's a no for us. So, oop, I'm sorry. Okay. So let's go.
people out there.
To the cave!
Guys sat there and was like, if you go any further, you'll die. We had people die. But, nigga, we don't need to know that, okay? I'm gonna go out there anyway. Right. See? You're gonna get rain though, so. This was a live, laugh, love moment. But I'm about to go back to the verse. Woo! Last time of the day. Another walk through the fall.
Hey,
we are both soaked.
We're going into the belly of the beast.
Yeah, we're going under the waterfall. Hopefully it's not too crazy.
Pray for us.
Because we're already cold and soaked. But live, laugh, love. Over here in the trenches. Woo! Jump scare! It's okay.
Jump scare.
I'm scared. Okay, you got
scared.
It.
I'm scared.
I look a mess. Disregard. I'm behind the motherfucking waterfall. Oh, look at what they call mama.
I'm trying to call my mama. She's a dancer.
Well, y'all, we have reached the end of today's video. I hope you all enjoyed the vlog. I hope you all enjoyed coming to Iceland with me. Y'all, put it on your bucket list. It is mandatory. I love you all. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye!